Fritzy, Princess, Nina, and Cholo ang all new vibe.
Good
parang
job, guys.
Lang kanta.
Thank you.
Panoorin nun. Okay, judges. Ano sa tingin nyo ang performance nila as a group? Lumayan ba sila sa mga nauna? Bawat isa ba sa kanila ay bumida?
Maganda yung unang-unang pasok nila. Pero may isa muna akong tanong. May na-miss ba kayong line?
Meron po.
Sino yung dapat yun?
I have to be honest po.
Ikaw yun?
Yes po.
Sabi ko na ba't parang kulang ng ano? Kulang ng kanta.
What happened? Bakit ano? Bakit na-miss yung line?
Nadala po ako sa energy ni Ate Nina.
Energy? Alright.
Aba, aba.
But next time, don't forget.
Sorry, I'm very sorry po.
So, sa arrangement, who decided on the songs? Bakit ito yung
song? Lahat po kami.
Lahat po kami.
Lahat po kami.
It's the most fun arrangement for me kasi it's kind of hip, kind of bago. You veered away from yung parang yung typical strong competition ballad. So I appreciated that. Si Nina din. You cut your hair. So
yes,
for
sir.
This, that takes a lot of bravery. Or are you okay ba? Di ba ganun yun? Pag yung mga girls, pag papagupit.
Wala ka naman pinagdadaanan, Nina.
Gusto ko siya. Ano bagay.
Etsa. Bagay sa'yo. Dumaan po ako ng etsa.
Okay.
Bagay sa'yo.
Alright. Maganda yung fighting spirit. Cholo, you're the only guy din. So nakikita ko din na lumalaban ka rin to get their range, but just be careful of your notes kasi minsan mo off ng slide. Si Princess merong isang atake na akala ko si Beyonce yung kumakanta. Parang si Beyonce ba yung kumakanta?
Di
ba? Meron. So individually, napakita niyo yung strengths niyo. As a group, ang ganda nung beginning to the middle. Yung ending lang, I would have wanted a different ending siguro, or I don't know kung napagod na because of the dancing, pero I would have wanted a different ending. Kayo po, ano po ang masasuggest
nyo? Okay, ako naman ang comment ko. I'll veer away from the voices first. It is an unexpected song, but yes, we enjoyed it so much. It is like watching you guys on an actual concert stage na nagpa-perform na kayo, you know, with the look. Individually, nagpakita rin kayo ng sarili nyong angas. Mas nag-shine sa akin in this performance si Princess. These songs are more your genre as compared to Fritzy, who I feel is more soul or jazzy. You know, Nina did a great job also, and of course Cholo as a male performer, but for me, ito yung genre mo, dito ka nag-shine.
Thank you po.
So overall, I loved and enjoyed your concert performance. Pwedeng-pwede na kayo mag-concert.
Wow, thank you for.
All right. You know, your execution is really entertaining. Your voices complement each other. Your group dynamic is really interdependent. Although, nakalimutan ng linya nito ni Princess, pero bumawi ka naman dun sa area mo. Kaya, congratulations sa inyo.
Thank you so much, judges, and all new vibe. Well done, guys.
Choy!